Good day to you people, my name is Thomas, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Now, as you can see, my character looks completely different. Well, it's because for some strange reason, it did not save my thief profile, so couldn't get it back. I had to start again. Luckily, it was easier. I've done it before, so, or swiggity swaggy. So I think this is a warrior. And it's got a lot more damage than the thief, and I reckon we might do a little better. So anyways, let's go and ring those two towers. So I've just arrived here, so let us greet this warrior, and he can give us something. Then talk to him.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Dude, it seems you're not moving your mouth.
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
You seem to be just having your lips shut. Right. Now, for my understandable knowledge... Oh yeah, by the way, I probably won't be talking as much because I woke up this morning with a terrible, terrible headache and I thought I wasn't going to record, but after taking a few medications... Ah, my head. Just dump it with some ice. I feel a lot more better now, but I've still got a headache, so don't expect me to be talking as much. But anyways, last time we left off, as a thief, we were at this gravesite. And now I just have to open all the chests. Not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do. However, he is quite slow, I suppose. Then oh god damn it, I wasn't supposed to do that. Whoops. Let's see if this actually helps this time. Whoa, that's one powerful shot. Okay. Well, it does a lot more damage, but... Do not give these skeletons a chance, because for some strange reason they... For God's sake. Well, here I am again. Well, let's try that again. Actually, what if we go to a different entrance? Maybe there has to be another way. Let's see, what's up here? Ooh, hello. Soul of a lost and dead. Right, let's get my stuff back. Well, my soul's back. God, I hate you guys. There we are. Oh! Move! Fuck. Oh, for God's sake, I hate those fucking skeletons. Piece of living shite. I'll probably go with my old strategy. Just run and grab everything you can. Because on the last video, we got some really good stuff. Oh, come on. Whoa! Oh, shit. Great. My recovery is on the other goddamn side. Damn it. Bloody. Why did I agree to this? The biggest mistake of your life. Think that Dark Souls is going to be easy to do. Right, at least... Did I get my Swilder? Yeah, I did. I never use my present status. Okay. Well, how come I can use it? Maybe... For God's sake. Maybe the sword is just better than that club thing, because clearly that does not help me at all. Oh, what? Wait, can they not be killed? God's sake, leave me alone. You know what? Fuck you. Okay, the house. I saw a staircase before I went to get the other equipment. Let's see if there's something here. Well, first off, I'm gonna be gonna end myself. For fuck's sake, leave me alone. Whoa, okay. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fucking die. Why won't you die? Well, this is just unfair. Okay, this is very, very bad. What the bloody... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Why did you... Right. Not going to the gravesite. Because clearly, I suck at that. Right, clearly I'm not going there. There has to be another way, surely. Aha! Alright, come on. There we are. Oh, it's you who's doing those. Yep. Oh, whoop. Alright, let's go and defeat this. Okay, I should get going. There we are. Whew. There we are. There we are. There we are. Now we're making loads and loads of progress. Instead of dying every 10 seconds. Oh, I'd rather not do that. Not exactly sure what these souls of the undead things serve for. And what the hell is that? That looks terrifying as hell. But let's... Ah! My phone. Unfortunately, I cannot... Unfortunately, I can't do that right now. I am recording. Stupid phone. How rude of my phone. But anyways, that is one terrifying rat. I feel like we're doing a lot more better than the last video. Oh, so is this gate open? Just not open from this side. Okay. Be wary of hollow. Okay. Try a plunging attack. Undead Berg. You guys have got nothing on me. Sydney's barrels. Nothing. Whoa, 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 okay. What the f- How rude. How rude. How rude of all of you. Let's see. Let's go and equip this new armor. It's 37. Oh, no. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. Let's see. What's down here? You know, it's never a good idea to go into battle naked, because you're just kind of exposing yourself, saying, hey, come and hit me. Be wary of undead. I'll be fine. Not even one scratch. What's up? Be wary of ambush. Everything looks good for me. Rubbish. You've got nothing. I am too pro. It's very funny saying that, even though I got killed by a bunch of skeleton corpses. But they're skeletons. It's quite hard to kill a skeleton. Humanity ahead. Well, no shit. Thanks for telling me the surprise. Thanks for ruining the surprise, I guess. There we are. Right, let's go up here. Traverse the white. Ooh, there's a message. Enemy ahead. Neck? Grief ahead. Not exactly sure what you mean by that. Okay, I'm not jumping off there. Okay. That was close. Bonfire ahead. Bonfire. Shut up, phone. I'll get you in a minute. Oh, this is, awkward. We'll get to a place where you can't fire. Okay. Take an Estus flask. And be on your way. This message thing. Trap ahead. I'll be careful of that. Ooh, it's a crossbow. Nice crossbow. Are you trying to Estus flask? Huh? How dare you? Try stabbing in the back. Beware of flying ambush. I get. Oh! Okay. Bonfire! Wait. Bonfire has been lit. Tight spot ahead. Rest of the bonfire. Right, let's see if we can level up. Apparently we can now. It's so. Let's see, where can I? Let's go with this one. There we are. There we are. Nice upgrade. Now let's continue. Oh, I can't. Okay, can't exactly go up. Right. Hang on a minute, why is it not restoring to Dan? Look, you lied to me. Not exactly sure. Oh, nope. Nope. Let's take these guys on. Go on. Oh! You're not invited. And why did I think that was a good idea? Oh, that was a close one. Take an Escus flask. There we are. You just don't know when to give up, do you? Father, this is gonna kill me. Don't know why you didn't put up the shield, huh? Oh, oh, damn it. I got an idea. Okay. Alright, come here. Yeah, I'm here. It appears that you're stuck. Such a shame. I'll take my leave if you're stuck. Oh, you're not stuck. There we are! Let us continue onward. What's that saying? Oh yeah. Whoa! Okay. Be wary of... Oh yeah, be wary of laying down. Hi there. Hi there. Need head. Try jumping. No thank you. That's rather a long drop. Just gotta dab my head with ice to clear my headache. There we are. Better. Okay. You've got nothing on me. What's in here? Black firebomb. Oh, I'm guessing that's the... Keep pressing the bomb button. Let's see how this works. Oh, hi. There we are. Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay, that's why I got the black fire bomb. I suppose you just go down. Not there. Try luring it out. Very neat. Clearly you have better range than me. Oh. How rude of you. Nice. And terrible frame rate. Aha! Gotcha! Don't know exactly what to... Oh. For a second I thought I was dead back then. But... at least it doesn't bother me that much. We just have to go back and just get that back. Simple as that. But I suppose you have to deal with all the remaining alive enemies. Oh, dearie me. Okay. Alright, let's go. Kill you. Have to check. Yeah, I've got the firebomb. And then I kill you. Did I kill you? And we go up. And I kill you. There we are. Then we go up. As much as I love to talk with you, I've got something to deal with. Get the back, then kick the everlasting. I should probably... Okay. Do not jump. Get down. Right. Oh. Shies up. I feel like I made a terrible mistake. Ow. Ow. Yes, just flask. There we are. Now I'm bombing shield cover. Now I can kill you. One at a time, boys. One at a time. Come on! Oh, okay, I suppose that worked. gonna stop wasting some of this, this blast. You have a terrible aim there, mate. Oh! There we are. Bye-bye. Thank you for the firebomb. Let's see what's here. Solve a lost undead. Of course. Right. I should probably... Actually, let's just explore a little bit more. See what we got. What's this say? Sniper ahead. Oh, aye. Oh, come on. What's this say? Raise the sun. I don't see any sun. Right. Oh! Crap. Great! I have to get the back! Son of a bitch. Oh boy. This is not going to be easy at all. Why am I saying that now? Okay, let's get that back. You know what? Screw you. And screw you. Well, I'm getting my... Oh, come on! What the fuck? I am slowly losing my patience. So slowly. For God's sake. I couldn't care about your bloody items. I just want my recovery back, for God's sake. Right, don't care about you. Just go to hell. You go to hell. For fuck's sake. Fuck you. Cover that. Oh, my other does again. And I've got myself a sticky situation. fucking move up. Oh my god, I am gonna explode. Fucking piece of rotting shite.
One more try. Kill the bull. Get your thing back. Go to the campfire. Everything will be alright. Okay. First off, fuck you. For God's sake. Just me, or does every time when he goes, oh, it sounds like he's having an orgasmic noise. Oh, I don't know what kind of kinky shit you're into. Kinky as fuck. Oh, whoops. Now that he kills me. Recover? Well, let's kill these bastards. Nice. Right, next. There we are, much more better! But first off, you have to die, my friend. Screw you. Actually. Right, I better head back to the campfire and level up again. Get some new stuff. Well, actually, let's see what's under there. Let's see. A wooden shield. Right. Let's check what we have. The wooden shield. Nope. Is there anything else? Nope. Right, level up. Let's... Righty then, I think this should do it. There you go, guys. There was Dark Souls Part 2. Oh my god. If you know what you're doing, I suppose this game can become fun. But if you don't know what you're doing, then it becomes incredibly difficult. Oh boy. Anyways, guys, I hope you didn't mind my, you know, lack of voice or just my ill whatever. Just as long as you enjoy the video, I am happy for you. Anyways, guys, make sure you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more stuff like this. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.